Alamo Drafthouse is officially back in business. The theater chain just reopened the first of 5 locations in Richardson. All North Texas Alamo Drafthouses suddenly closed in June after the franchise filed for bankruptcy. The next theater reopens Tuesday in Lake Highlands, and the Cedars location will reopen 1 week from today.